This lover is Maui, A4185689, a 5-year-old chocolate lab retriever mix who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from Hacienda Heights on September 10th. What can you tell us about Maui?
Maui clearly was somebody's dog. He's about 5 years old. He's still got his collar on, but nobody's come to claim him. So he walks well on a leash. He's probably had some training. He's medium energy. He loves dogs, all big sizes. He showed no aggression, just a lot of interest. Especially he likes the little ones. He's affectionate, but he's also a little bit scared. You can tell he's maybe somebody wasn't too nice to him, but zero aggression. And he's really, really beautiful, and he'd be great. With somebody an active who lives in an apartment or a private home, and
Maui's probably 60 pounds?
Not even, he's a little bit thin. He's probably about 50 right now, but he could probably gain
a few pounds.
Yeah, he's
all right.
Really sweet.
So this gorgeous face and gorgeous dog available for adoption at the Baldwin Park shelter.